To share with you in Mark chapter 7, 31 to 37.
麻烦帮我读出。
Okay, 31 to 37. Okay. Then Jesus left the vicinity of Tyre and went through Sidon, down to the Sea of Galilee, and into the region of Decapolis. There some people brought to him a man who was deaf and could hardly talk, and they begged Jesus to place his hand on him. After he took him aside, away from the crowd, Jesus put his fingers into the man's ears. Then he spit and touched the man's tongue. He looked up to heaven and with a deep sigh said to him, Ephphatha, which means be opened. At this, the man's ears were opened, his tongue was loosened, and he began to speak plainly. Jesus commanded them not to tell anyone, but the one he did so, the more they kept talking about it. People were overwhelmed with amazement. He was done everything well, they said. He even makes the deaf hear and the mute speak.
这个是一个神迹来的。
It's a miracle.
这个是一个神迹，就是令到一个人聋咗同埋哑咗，佢都可以开声同埋听到。
A miracle that opened the mouth. Sorry.
Open the ear. and can talking.
Exactly. Open the mouth and loosen the tongue.
冇人会否定咧一个。 曾經吸毒的人呢,他得到康復,得到信耶穌,他都是一個神跡。
No one can believe someone, a drug addict can accept Jesus and accept Jesus.
剛才我們剛剛站在台上的人呢,每一個都是曾經吸毒的人。
All the brothers and sisters on the stage a while ago, they were drug addicts before.
今天呢,專門帶一些有年輕的,有些年長的來的。
Especially brought someone young and old, different ages here.
我們都有一位,明叔都是最老的一個人來的。
Brother Ming is the senior among us.
但神跡沒有離開過他身上。
But the miracle of God never left him.
Amen.
Amen.
牧師呢,年輕的時候都是吸毒。
Pastor, myself, I was also a drug addict.
我有9年時間吸毒。
I was taking drugs for 9 years.
我打劫啦，坐監啦，有幾次嘅時間。
Robbery. I was in prison for quite a few times.
好感謝神，神拯救我。
Praise the Lord, He rescued me.
30年前我就喺浪茄嗰度戒毒。
30 years I was in the rehab of in long care.
神不單拯救我，佢呼召我成為佢嘅仆人。
God rescued me, not only rescued me, but He called me to be His servant.
所以今日咧，見到我事事正正咧，神就將我搞成咁啦。You
see, I'm so smart and tidy, right? God make me like that.
聖經記載有一個人係耳聾舌結嘅嚟到耶穌嘅面前。In
the Bible, describe a deaf and mute man came to Jesus.
佢求耶穌按手喺佢身上。
He begged Jesus to lay a hand on him.
有人求耶稣，耶稣就将佢全人嘅医治好。
And because of that, Jesus healed him completely.
佢能够听到，佢能够讲到嘢啦。
He can hear, he can speak.
今日我想讲三个好重要嘅重点。
I would like to share 3 main points today.
第一个系兜圈。
First is to going around.
31节咁样讲，耶稣又嚟了推罗。 的境界經過西頓，就從底加波利來到加利利海。
In verse 31, you can see Jesus left the vicinity of Tyre, went through Sidon, down to the Sea of Galilee, and into the region of Decapolis.
如果我哋睇下聖經嘅地圖咧，其實耶穌喺由推羅西頓去底加波利，再去到加利利，其實一個好長嘅路程嚟嘅。
If you actually see from the map. From Tyre to Sidon to the Sea of Galilee and Decapolis is actually a very long way.
由西去到東,
from west to the east.
再轉彎去到呢個底加波利嘅境內,
and turn around to the region of Decapolis.
就係從前格拉森人趕出格拉森人嘅鬼嗰個地方。
And that's the place Jesus drove away this demon at that area.
有啲解經學家咧就估計呢段路程要8個月。
Some Bible scholar actually said it would probably took them 8 months to go around their places.
咁啊，聖經冇詳細呢8個月發生過咩事情啦。
The Bible did not say very in detail what happened in those 8 months.
但我哋可以想像得到佢同門徒一齊經過咗8個月嘅密集時間。
You can imagine the 8 months Jesus spent the time with the disciples.
以至到啲門徒同耶穌有一個好密切嘅關係。
So the disciples and Jesus have a very close relationship.
所以彼得就話耶穌係基督，佢認到佢。
So that's why Peter can say Jesus is Christ.
呢一段好密切嘅關係就係一個門訓嘅過程。
The close relationship is the process of discipleship.
兜咗一個圈。
Turn one round.
但係個重點原來就係培訓門徒。
The main point is to train the disciple.
你同我都喺人生嘅生命裏邊兜緊圈。
You and me are going around in your life.
你同我都係兜圈，但係視乎一個大圈定係細圈。
You are going around and I am going around. Depends on how big is the circle.
但我哋信神嘅，我哋相信我哋嘅生命就喺上帝嘅手裏邊。
Those believe in Christ believe our life is in the hands of God.
我哋所相信嘅就係我哋兜幾大個圈，我哋都喺神嘅手裏邊。
No matter how big is your circle, we believe we are in the hand of God.
我哋嘅戒毒。中心有男仔有女仔啦。
Our rehab center have boys and have female and male.
會唔會每一個人都戒毒成功出咗嚟啊
？Do you think everyone will successfully get rid of the drug addiction after they left the center？
答案係可以戒到毒嘅，不過未必個個信耶穌。
The point is everyone can get rid of the drug addiction, but not everyone will believe in Christ.
但我哋知道，如果佢唔喺耶穌嘅手裏邊，佢就喺度人生裏邊仲兜緊圈。
But we know if their life is not in the hands of Jesus, their life is still going around in circles.
無數嘅弟兄姊妹出咗社會。
Many brothers and sisters when they went back to the society.
雖然冇吸毒。
Although they are not drug taking anymore,
但佢可以做其他好多好多壞事。
But they still can do a lot of bad things.
生命喺度兜緊圈。
The life is just going around in circles.
有些甚至乎出入好多次嘅戒毒所。
They even in and out of many different rehab center.
而家我哋嘅我哋聽到姊妹嘅分享啦。
We heard the sharing of Zoe.
Sue 是一个很乖的女孩。
She's a very good girl.
你敢睇啫
？You think right?
其实去栽培佢、培训佢，都系要花好多嘅时间、
The time
心力啊。
Spend to train to nurture her is a lot of time and effort.
咁当然佢自己都要付上好大嘅努力嚟到跟随耶稣啦。
Of course, he spent a lot of effort to follow Jesus.
呢个系一个神迹。
This is a miracle.
Amen.
Amen.
我哋俾啲掌声耶稣。魔鬼嘅最重要一个工作。
The most important work of the devil.
系要让人离开神。
Is to pull you away from God.
佢会用各种方法让人唔好接近神。
He will use different ways to pull you away from Jesus.
吸毒系其中之一。
Drug addiction is one way.
可能你嘅人际关系出现问题。
Maybe you have problem in human relationship.
可能你唔懂得运用金钱。
Maybe you don't know how to spend your money.
可能你赌博，可能你饮酒。
Maybe you're gambling, you're drinking.
可能你嘅问题出现喺你嘅仔女同埋家庭身上。
Maybe the problem is in your family or your daughters and sons.
可能你嘅问题出现喺你嘅职业嘅上面。
Maybe your problem in your career.
有一个戒咗毒嘅弟兄同我问我。
Someone recover from a drug addict.
佢問我我將來出去做咩職業最好啊
？Ask me what career I should go into after leaving the centre.
咁佢同我講啦，佢話俾我聽，我做飲食業係咪做好唔好啊？咁樣。
He asked me, is it good to go to the food industry?
咁我話俾佢聽，唔好。
No.
知唔知點解
？You know why?
Why? Because the Sunday have work, no、
oh,
no church.
That's right.
Yeah, it's main point.
That's the main.
你翻唔到教會，同神冇關係啊。
If you cannot go to church, you don't have relationship with Jesus.
呢個係好重要、好重要嘅問題。
It's very important.
啲姊妹嘅完成咗戒毒出嚟。
Those sisters finished the rehab.
多數會有兩類職業，多數會做嘅。
two main career they will go into.
一係就飲食業啦。
One is food industry.
一係就零售業啦。
Or retail.
呢全部都星期日休唔到息嘅。
Those are the industry you have to work on Sundays.
佢哋冇法同神發生關係。
They could not have a good relationship with Jesus.
魔鬼用盡一切嘅方法讓人去離開神。
Devil used every trick to let people away from him.
可能咧有一啲嘅婚姻嘅關係咧。
Maybe it's a marriage issue.
呢啲都喺人生裏邊去兜緊圈。
Make you going in circles in your life.
請我哋大家去思想下，我哋嘅生命現在喺邊一個位置。
Let's think about ourselves, our life. What position you are now?
我嚟到呢度咧，突然間發覺好大嘅親切感啊。
I feel so familiar. When I come to this church,
因為咧，我過往喺 Asian Outreach work in Asian Outreach 12 years.
I used to work in Asian Outreach for 12 years.
同埋咧，我以前有個菲律賓嘅傭工喺我哋屋企做咗14年啊。
I have a Filipino helper help me for 14 years.
咁所以好親切，好親切。
I'm so close to you guys.
人生裏邊，我千祈唔好兜圈。
In life, avoid going in circles.
要直接去到神個面前。
Have to go straight away to Jesus.
我哋將個問題交喺神嘅面前。
Put the problem to Jesus.
無論你乜嘢嘅問題，神都能夠幫你去解決。
No matter what kind of problem, Jesus can solve it.
Amen. 第二，神嘅出手。
Second, God's intervention.
33到34節。
33 and 34 verse. Jesus used a special way to heal this man who is deaf and mute. He used saliva. So dirty, right?
但喺耶穌時代嘅睇法咧，就唔係嘅。
In that time of Jesus, it's not.
佢哋嘅睇法咧就係口水可以醫到好多病。
Saliva is the means that can heal many things.
所以耶穌佢採取人明白嘅方法。
That's the reason Jesus used the way people can understand.
佢用佢嘅口水嚟到將呢個耳聾舌結嘅人嚟到醫好。
He used his own saliva to heal the man.
請留意喎，耶穌嘅醫治係100%嘅喎。
Pay attention. That's 100% healing.
呢個好奇特嘅方法。 可能我哋現今嘅人係冇一個人嘅接受得到嘅。
This is a special way of treatment, but I am afraid no one can accept in these days.
但耶穌嘅方法就係好奇妙，係縱使人唔能夠接受，佢就將人嚟到醫好。
Jesus used a special way, although people could not accept it, but he healed the man completely.
上個月咧，我去過馬來西亞有6日時間。
I spent 6 days in Malaysia last month.
咁同嗰邊嘅戒毒機構有啲交往。
Visit the rehab center over there.
咁佢哋嘅戒毒咧，原來唔同我哋嘅，好有啲特別嘅。
The way of treatment is actually quite different from ours. It's quite special.
香港唔會用嘅，俾人拉去坐監㗎。我哋如果咁用。
The Hong Kong centres will not use it, otherwise you got arrested.
一個新入嚟戒毒嘅人咧
，a new member in the centre，
佢會困咗喺一間房。has
been shut in a room.
嗰間房有鐵枝，好似監獄咁嘅。Like
a prison with the steel rod.
咁咧就鎖住佢
，lock him in.
咁會唔會出嚟啦？You
cannot come out.
仲有喎
，and then
佢只腳係鎖住咗腳鏢嘅。
They have the chain on your legs.
新人嘅入去嘅時候鎖兩隻腳。
New members lock both legs.
抬住嗰個波咧，好似保齡球嗰啲波咧，嗰啲鐵嗰。They
have the heavy metal balls around them.
到佢有一個禮拜啦。
After a week.
跟住鎖一隻腳。Only
lock one leg.
跟住佢完全康復啦。
If he totally get rid of the drug addict,
跟住可以解開啲鎖，行翻出嚟。
You can, you know, remove the chain and you can walk out.
依家香港唔會咁樣用。
You cannot do this in Hong Kong, right?
又好特別，好特別。
Very special.
但係神會用一啲好特別嘅方法，喺一啲好特別嘅群體裏邊去拯救佢哋。
Jesus will use special ways in different groups to rescue people.
呢個方法係好特別，而且係好完美嘅。
This method is very special but perfect.
全人嘅醫治。
It's a whole complete healing.
將整個人嚟到改變佢嘅生命。
Totally change one's life.
我初初戒完毒出嚟嘅時候咧
，When I just went out from the rehab center，
我翻到屋企拍門。
I knocked the door of my house.
我媽媽開門俾我。
My mom opened the door.
我話俾你聽啊，我戒毒成功，我信耶穌啊。
I told her I already get rid of my drug addiction. I believe in Christ.
如果你係我媽媽，你會點講
？Give you my mom. What will you say?
Wow, amazing! I love you. 我媽媽話：出去。
Go out.
你借耶穌過橋。
You make use of Jesus' name to fool me.
因為過往傷害太過大啊。
Because the hurt in the past was so deep.
神用佢嘅時間去證明一切。
But God used His time to prove everything.
我漸漸做得好。
I gradually improve.
係，我結婚有自己家庭。
I got married, have my own family.
我翻屋企，媽媽接納我。
And I went back home, my mom accepted me again.
媽媽喺我嘅一次聚會亦都決志信耶穌。
And in one of my gathering, my mom also accepted Jesus.
所以 ，Amen。所以咧，神嘅醫治係全人嘅醫治。
So God's healing is a complete healing.
人喺我哋嘅生活嘅裏邊咧，我哋要按神嘅時間。
As a human being, we have to live according to God's timeline.
有一次咧，我去码头搭船。
One time I was taking a ferry in the pier.
我有两个外籍嘅夫妇一人抱住一个 B B 咧，嚟到喺我后边等船。
There's a couple of foreigner holding their babies waiting for the ferry.
咁个爸爸就抱住个 B B 大约八个月咁上下，唔识行嘅，八个月到。
The dad was holding a baby who's around 8 months, could not walk yet.
一隻手咧就抱住。
One hand like that.
跟住孭住個背囊。
And have the backpack.
跟住另一隻手咧就攞住個 B B 車。
Another hand is holding the stroller.
嗰個 B B 車咧一撳掣咧，好似變形金剛，咁變咗好細架噶啦。
And the stroller, once you press it, they like a transformer. It can shrink.
咁佢個 B B 咧就揸住架好細架車仔喺度玩。
And the baby was holding a very small car.
跟住玩下玩下咧，嘣一聲跌咗落地下。
And then suddenly the car dropped on the floor.
我想問你，如果我係爸爸或媽媽，你會點樣做
？If I was the mom or dad, what would you do?
Okay.
Pastor, pick it up.
I will. 我放低架車。如果係我啊，我會放低架車。
Okay, sorry. The question was, if I were the mother or father, what would I do? So he said he would actually put down the stroller.
跟住。抱住個 B B 噶嘛
，holding baby right，
跟住我踎低咗翻架車
，and then we do that to pick up the car
我嘅做法就係咁，唔知你哋會點樣
？I don't know what you do。
如果我嘅做法就會係咁，咁啊，跟住咧，佢其實好特別嘅方法，我啱先講。
And his way is quite special. I will tell you later。
總之嗰個過程咧，就跌咗有三次架車仔嘅。
The process, the baby dropped the car 3 times.
係啦，執低又佢又喺度玩又掟我哋，哎咁樣即係有幾次啦。
Pick it up and play and drop it down.
佢用一個好特別嘅方法。
He used a very special way.
嗱，抱住 B B 啊嘛。
Holding baby, right?
佢烏低身，
邊個
B B 自己執
？He bent over and let the baby pick it up himself.
三次都係咁樣。
Three times, not by himself, the baby pick it up.
我哋唔會咁樣教仔噶嘛，我哋係幫佢噶，幫佢執噶嘛。
We will not teach our children like that, right? We normally will do it ourselves.
但係佢嘅教法就叫個仔 B B 自己承擔翻自己嘅嘢嘅後果。
But his way of teaching the baby is teach the baby to take his own responsibility.
我就想起耶穌。
And I remember Jesus.
耶穌嘅醫治。
God's healing.
係全人嘅。
His whole being.
耶穌醫好佢。
Jesus healed him.
跟住佢又去幫其他人。
And then the man help others.
佢耶穌醫好嘅人，佢多數會叫佢你唔好將我傳香去啊。不過你，但係嗰啲人係咁傳嘅會。
Normally after Jesus heal somebody, he will tell him not to spread the word, right? But normally the one will actually spreading what he received from Jesus.
今日耶穌醫治好我哋。
Today Jesus healed us.
我哋会将耶稣嘅好处话俾人哋听。
And we will share the good news to what the best thing of Jesus.
今日我哋受人嘅服侍。
Today we will serve.
我哋信咗主，我哋要学习服侍啊。
And now we believe in Jesus. We need to learn how to serve others.
唔会永远都耶稣抱住你，帮你执翻啲嘢嘅。
Jesus will not always carry you to help you to pick up something.
人嘅回应。 第三，人嘅回應。
The third point is the response of people.
36節咁樣講，耶穌祝福佢哋，唔好話俾人聽，但係佢越講嘅時候咧，嗰啲人就越將呢啲事傳開去。On
verse 36, Jesus command them not to tell anybody, right? But actually they spread it around.
耶穌醫好呢個人，其實喺聖經裏面經過好多次都係咁講過。
Jesus healed many people and he repeated the same thing.
耶稣都会告诉他们，你不要说出去指啊。
They don't tell anybody yet.
但你如果看圣经，很多人都全部说的，周围去说的。
But right away, you can see from the Bible, they share it right away.
当然，这个是牵涉入耶稣的时候未到。
It also involved in God's timing.
如果太多人知道他的事，他的性命会很容易没有的。
If many people know about his miracle at that time, his life will be in danger.
中国人有句话叫忠言逆耳。
Chinese have a word saying, something honest word may not be sweet to your ear.
人家越教我好的，我就越不好。
Someone tried to teach me well, but I'm being even worse.
是不是每一个人 都肯听耶稣的说话呢?
Is everyone would like to listen to Jesus?
我想问大家人的回应啊。
I would like to ask you.
当耶稣，man's reply response. 当耶稣叫我哋去做嘅嘢。
When Jesus asks us to do something.
我哋有冇去回应好做得好呢?
Have you replied and do it good?
入去浪茄或者女村戒毒嘅弟兄姊妹。
In long care or other rehab center.
大家都去過浪茄一個好靚嘅地方啦。You
have been to Long Care, very beautiful place, right?
Yeah. 佢嘅每一個人入到浪茄咧，佢都好有心信耶穌嘅。Everyone
in Long Care, they have a heart to believe Jesus.
因為我哋喺社會抽離咗喺個地方嘅裏邊。Because
you're actually isolated from the society.
而且喺嗰個環境嘅裏邊咧，係一個好屬靈化嘅一個地方。The
environment is very spiritual.
每一個弟兄啊，佢都好有心。 佢都會相信耶穌。
Every brother in there, they have the heart to believe in Jesus.
但請注意，相信耶穌係一刻嘅時間。
But please remember, when you say you believe in Jesus, it's just a moment.
佢嘅決定係一刻受到好感動，佢要相信耶穌。
The decision was very instant at that moment.
但係當一年之後完成，再出翻社會。
After a year, after they finished the rehab training, they went back to society.
好多挑戰會擺喺前邊。
Many challenges ahead of them.
若果唔肯靠神嘅人，佢會將神擺埋一邊。
If they don't want to rely on God, they will put God aside.
佢哋會漸漸離開神，過自己嘅生活。
They will just leave God and live their own life.
人嘅回應。
That's people's response.
所以我哋好感謝主，我哋都同香港有好多教會嚟到合作，去幫助畢咗業嘅弟兄姊妹。
I'm very grateful that we can work with many churches in Hong Kong to help the brother sister who left the rehab center.
所以我哋一開頭我都多謝教會嚟到幫助 Andrew 喺度18年啦。
I'm so thankful Lighthouse, you know, let Andrew stay here for 18 years.
耶穌嘅工作要人去配合佢。
Jesus' work need to be respond by people.
離咗神就不能作什麼。
If you leave God, you could not do anything.
離開咗神，我哋就乜嘢壞事都可以做得出。
If you leave God, you can do any bad things.
有啲人好地地好樣嘅外表。
They look very good outside.
但呢個係一個外表嚟。
It's just the outlook.
最重要裏邊嘅心。
Most important is the inner.
你心要依靠神，信靠神。
You have to rely on God, rely on Jesus.
有一個心理學嘅效應啊。
There's a psychological effect.
叫做墨菲定律。
I cannot translate that. Edward Murphy.
佢有一個定律。
That's a theory.
就係咧。 很短，他用兩句講講他的定律，兩句講曬。
Only two sentences. I would like to conclude that.
如果你今日覺得我自己好倒霉，我就會好倒霉。If
you think today you will really have bad luck, you really have bad luck.
但係聖經點樣話俾我哋聽咧？
But what the Bible said?
腓立比書4:13。In
Philippians.
我靠著加給我力量嘅，凡事都能作。
If we rely on God, I can do anything.
我哋相信嘅神嘅人唔係咁噶嘛。
Those believe in God are not like that believe in those Edward Murphy theory.
我哋知道神會俾力量我哋噶嘛。
We know God will give us strength.
縱然間有困難。
Although there's difficulties.
有難處。
There's challenges.
但靠著神，凡事都能作。
But rely on God, you can do anything.
我哋同心祈禱。
Let's pray.
全能的神，我哋多謝你。
My dear God, I'm Almighty God.
我哋一班屬你嘅子民。
Thank you so much. This all be your people here.
願意倚靠你，相信你。
We would like to rely on you and believe in you.
主啊，縱然我哋行過任何嘅道路。
Lord, although we walk through different kind of roads.
以馬內利嘅神同我哋喺埋一齊。
God, you are always with us, Emmanuel.
主，我哋多謝你。
God, we thank so much.
前路求主繼續掌管我哋。
Control the path ahead of us.
我哋交託我哋嘅生命俾你。
We live up our life to you.
求主引導我哋。
Please guide us.
去到邊一度。
Wherever we go.
都傳揚耶穌嘅救恩。
Spread your gospel.
奉主名求。
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
多謝主。